Hello, hello. Hey. Now, what's up, everybody? Doing another late, quote unquote, late night stream. Should have all slipped up. So, I was jumping around of what games to play today. Yeah, I was actually gonna play another game, literally. Moments before going, no, I should play this game instead. I was going to play the originally I was going to play the last PS1 Resident Evil game, which was Resident Evil Survivor. And that would have been a rough one. So I'm like, I'll play that. You know, to kind of. Ish quick, talk a little bit about it. So, kind of a meh. Interesting. It's not a good game, so kind of an eh thing to really talk about. But then, I had just taken a shower, right? Just now. And right before I headed in there, I just had this moment, just like, oh, I know a game I could play. Like one that a lot of people probably heard of or never seen before, Dino Crisis. The other, you know, survival horror game that Capcom put out that this one's been dormant for a long ass time. I'm just on the door outside. Nice. Just getting on. There we go. Obviously, we're going to be upscaling the game. I always do that stuff. Classic Capcom gore. This game is violent. Look at that claw. Look at that. Pop on normal.
You have mail. The second report from Military Experiment Facility. Agent name Tom.
Yes, Tom.
I have successfully infiltrated under the guise of a researcher as planned. I have encountered no information regarding top secret development of new type weapons. But I have discovered there is an unexpected individual at this facility. The man is Dr. Kirk, the leading authority of our nation's energy research.
Yeah, basically.
He was alleged to have died in an accident during the course of an experiment 3 years ago. The reports were premature, and it appears that he is currently working as the head of a non-weapon project at this facility. The experiment is in the late stages of development.
Oh, shit.
Regarding the staged accidental death, it appears that this country is somehow involved, recommending that necessary actions be taken immediately.
Oh, shit.
Refer to the data on Dr. Kirk.
Big O deceased. You hear some of the sound effects. These are off. Some of it's actually from the original Resident Evil game. Oh. Quit.
Operation instructions.
Boop-a-doo-doo, boop-a-doo-doo. This game came out before Resident Evil 3. The game actually came with a demo for Resident Evil 3 when you bought it. And that's actually how I first played Resident Evil 3. I got Dino Crisis for Christmas. I opened. They all parachuting in. Dun.
Sorry, I'm late.
It's time. Let's move out.
What about Cooper?
Forget him. Time's up.
Wait.
Oh no, what about Cooper? What's gonna happen to him? Just gonna run in the forest without knowing where to go. The goddamn T-Rex. Just eat my mans. And now we're in the PS1 graphics.
Okay, this is the first checkpoint. Playtime is officially over, kiddies. Something's wrong. The lights in the guardhouse are out.
Maybe this has been a wild night of partying for the guards. You know, a little song, a little dance.
Yep.
Stay here, Junior. Leave the guards to me.
I mean, it's interesting, but once I start playing.
Forget about it. Just let Gale handle this.
All right. It's clear.
But yeah, this game came out like before Resident Evil 3, and also. This character's costume is actually something you put on Jill in the game.
The facility and occupy the control room on the first floor. I should have access to all the security systems from there. I'll contact you as soon as I've cleared the room.
Is that better? Okay. All right, now we can. Yeah, this character's costume is something you put in Jill.
This is some of your handiwork, right?
The brass is still warm. These guards were shooting at something very recently.
Yep.
So who were they fighting?
This wasn't much of a fight. I don't think these guards hit anything before getting sliced and diced. Whatever they were shooting at came in through there and ripped right through the steel fence.
Well, the hole is nice and clean. But I still say you could have done this.
Very fine.
All right.
Still need to figure out what happened here. Continue to sweep the area.
How's that? I have it all the way, whatever is max. Circle opens the menu. You hold the square to run, otherwise you're normally walking. You hold R1 to pull out your gun, but you can walk while doing it. You don't aim up and you can't aim up and down. So you don't stand still and aim up and down. You can move forward and around like this. You have your gun drawn while you're walking. This game didn't have analog support. It has been ripped apart with a great force. This is so the big change also is opening and closing doors. Yet you see your model like opening the door and. The way we can go in the storage room. You take the recitation? Yes. Basically, if I die, I can get revived. It will heal me. I don't know how long I need to investigate that.
Rick here. I
him in.
The place is deserted, though. I have a very bad feeling about this.
How's the progress going with that security system?
I don't know what's been going on here, but it looks like all the power in this facility has been cut.
Same here.
As long as that's the situation, there's not a lot I can do. Why don't you see if you can gain access to the backup generators on the ground level?
I'm on it. What are you doing here?
I caught the last part of your conversation.
By the way, I found a key.
Hand it over. Let's head outside.
Yeah. Also, this game did come out on the PC. There's also a Dreamcast version, which has like a little bit better visuals. Not much. Yeah, silver fixed cameras, but camera does kind of move a little bit more in this. My man, this dude get ripped apart.
That's disgusting.
This guy's been eviscerated.
Yep.
Tore his intestine straight out.
Look at those tooth marks. It had to be some sort of animal.
Okay, let's move on.
Will you take the med pack medium? Yes. Yes. And the state of the blood suggests that the victim died recently. We have our barrels over here. Some empty barrels.
I'll stand guard here. You go inside and take a look around.
Yeah. I have a fucking pistol. He has a goddamn assault rifle. But I'm the one who's gonna go in. Something, a battery charger. So one of these is out, if I remember. Yeah, so this is the first puzzle of the game. Obviously the color here, yeah, make these match that. So these in here have to be in that order of the levers. So basically the second and fourth one just need to be flipped. The generator's on.
Gail?
All right, here we go. Pull up the gun, ready to go. Gail! Just took that body. Got nothing to say. I'm mashing. We got nothing to say. We've encountered a dinosaur, and there's we had nothing to say right now. So the one barrel got knocked over. Yes. So that's where the dinosaur grabbed that body and brought it over. Ooh, yeah, something else here. We either come back here in the future because of the battery charger. It's going to be used for something else. For a later puzzle. Actually, I still do have this. If I remember, I do have the strategy guide for this game from back in the day. Some crazy shit that's been happening.
I lost him.
So what's the bad news? Did you run into some guards?
No.
You're not gonna believe this. He was attacked by some kind of dinosaur.
Now that's a good one. So, who was it? Barney?
This isn't a joke, you idiot. We were just attacked by a big-ass lizard.
Fucking dinosaurs, man. Okay, our destination is the blinky square. That's where we gotta go. Alright, get into the building. Yeah, she ain't scared when she hears the fucking dinosaur noise. Why is she draws that fucking pistol? Right, here comes one of the features of this game. There's a ventilation opening. I believe that I can reach it by climbing. Do you want to climb to the ventilation opening? Yes. Look how massive this fucking ventilation duct is. I can freely walk around in here. Yes. Okay. I thought I had that thing open with the leader thing. We can hear there's a dinosaur on the other side. So red circle means you can't do to unlock it. Okay, we're right outside the control room. Oh, grab that. Yes. We have a Glock 34. You can store medical supplies with this emergency box. You need a plug to open it. You don't have enough plugs. So it's like the store item storage boxes from Resident Evil, except you actually have to have something to open them. Boing, yeah.
What's our status?
This security system is a snap for me. Real amateur stuff. So, what exactly happened to Gale? You said that he was attacked by a dinosaur?
Yeah. Fucking dinosaur.
I couldn't believe it. I just hope he's still alive. Anyway, our first priority is to complete the mission.
What we ought to do is just call in the chopper and get off this death trap.
That's a great idea, but Cooper has the radio and he's missing.
Ah, shit.
What's with this monitor?
That's the security monitor for the underground area. The camera's offline.
So I take it that means power still hasn't been restored to the area.
Nope.
Exactly. They must have that area wired to a different power system than the ground level.
That's the bad shit.
That area after we finished our sweep of the ground level.
Okay, then I'll take care of the shutters that are blocking the way. You work your way in, grab the dock, and then rendezvous back here.
Squeaky fucking chair. We have elevator.
Yeah. Now what I want to know is where those things are coming from.
We got work. How do we get these dinosaurs? Where the fuck did they come from? Yep. See, okay. Now from our... Now you go to that one side, I think. Oh no. Here's the shotgun. Dun 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 dun. Panel key 2. Of Leo. DDK input disk H. Cut the code disks with the same markings at both parts to open the door. Hey, upload. I'm gonna use one of those emergency things. Yeah. So basically, you need two of the exact same. So I need two H's, two X's, two A's. No, just like that. So these little like, gate guard-ish areas are your safe places. There's no like going to a typewriter here. You just are in a room and you go from there. This is the other side. I fucking hope so. Thank.
Already? That was quick. Thanks.
Hey girl, just get going.
No. I believe this is the hallway, if I remember. Yep. The main entrance. Yeah. Oh, this needs I don't have that, sorry. Office, aren't we? Alright. This is where we first want the ventilation shaft. Thank you. Your dog sparking in the distance. Oh, get two H's now. And here we got. Right. Oh, I think there could be something useful in one of these fucking lockers. I know you. I'm trying to remember if it's a specific weapon, but you can change up the bullets for some guns. That's why you have like a dart that puts enemies to sleep. You can put, you know, like stuff like that. Through the star. Nope. Nope. Off. Kick that fucking dinosaur. Go home, dinosaur. No. Bitch, let go. Fuck. Bastard. H. Fucking A. You s- damn it. Motherfucker. I forgot about that, so that he can knock the guns out of your hand. But fine. I don't know how it happens. You just get revived outside the door. Fuck. Yeah, there you go. I have sleeping darts with a shotgun. Hey, you piece of shit. Yes. Wait a minute, is it? Okay, wait. There. Okay, I'm getting. So, how the key work? How it works is the two discs you pop in. Survivor. The key is what you remove. So you've. You find the answer. Yes.
Do you know where I can find Dr. Kirk?
Fucking. Yeah, won't.
That fool. What's he plotting now?
What are you talking about?
Here. Take this.
What's this for?
I don't know. Told me extremely vital.
Oh, shit. Soul. And we all got the other key too. There's two slots on the frame, which some panel keys can be inserted. Fucked it up. Hang on. There we go. Ah, shit. Yeah. Just take that dude's body. Game over. And it continues. I think he's still asleep. Survivor. Okay, yes. Get this.
Are you from the rescue team?
Yes, I am.
I'm all.
That son of a bitch.
What's he plotting now?
Hey, what the fuck are you talking about?
Here. Take this.
What's this for?
I don't know. Told me extremely vital.
Ah, shit. Grab some shit because I have nothing. There. No, I'm trying to do this fast, real fast. There's a part that would tell us what the number is, but I can do it right now. Ooh, I just really want to use that stupid shit right now. There we go. Give me a ship. The L card. You wanna get me out, please? Thank you. Okay, let's try our best this time and not be fucking killed. I do have more bullets this time. Got a waste of bullet. That's it. So you know what? Fuck you. I'm out of here. Take 3 shotgun bullets. That's the beauty of what of this fucking game. I'm just like, you know what? A T-Rex will just pop out of there at some point. Still asleep. Yes. I'm in desperate need of more shotgun bullets. It's waking up. Get the fuck in there. Yes. So that lounge where we learn about the DTK, the door, that little stairs thing, if we get open, we know the passcode. We got a chase camera. Son of a bitch. I remember also, there's a reason why we have that camera angle. Let's just say there's gonna be a thing that's gonna happen in that area. The lounge. Bastard. Yes, please. Handgun slides. Just equip the shotgun. Now equip that. Bastard. So yeah, we just customized our pistol to be a Glock 35. So yeah, that T-Rex, that raptor that we left alive just decided to come into the room with us. And now, because I got damaged, I'm now bleeding. So I'm leaving a trail of blood of where I'm going. Yo, what up?
Unlock the shutters near the entrance. One more thing. I just caught a glimpse of something on the monitor that looked human.
Uh-oh. Check there first. Oh, and when you go to push an object, your character is committed to it. There is no stopping. Once you start pushing, just keep on going. I hate that it's like... Yeah, so fucking hemostat. So I stopped bleeding. Talking about by training center. Because it's like right on the map. It's we are like right next to it. I don't know how to get to it. I need to set a bit of a generator key. Danger, danger. Yes. Amazing insight. Boing. Yeah. Oh, now we can. Like, There we go. Ooh, we got. Entrance key. All right. And another resuscitation. We can also save here. Bathroom. Lecture room hall. Oh, this is the got another plug. Danger, danger, mash buttons.
Gale, you're still alive. Good timing.
What is it? Another lizard?
Yes.
That's no lizard. It's a dinosaur.
Which is also a type of lizard.
Look, something's really wrong with this place. This whole mission has gone south.
Yeah, man.
It's always eat or be eaten out in the battlefield, no matter who or what you're up against.
But we're fighting the fucking dinosaurs, man. Don't you understand?
Gotta hook up with Rick again. My radio's dead, and he's the only one who can fix it.
Son of a bitch. Around like anything at all. Oh, fucking. If you take this, basically a precursor to Resident Evil 3 is making your own ammo. You can increase the potency of like items. Yeah. office. Yes. Son of a bitch. Up. This is the other side of the door. Hey, dinosaur. We out. Zooming in.
To search for the doc.
Nothing yet. I didn't find any sign of him on this level.
That leaves the underground area then. It's the only place left.
But there's no power down there, right?
Not yet.
That'll be your job, Regina. Restore the power to the underground area.
Yeah, so I have knocking So where I had to go find a dude at the training area, that's in the beginning of the game, that's basically where I gotta go. Yeah, make sure we save. Bip. Yeah, I think there was costumes in this game, if I recall correctly. Yeah, we have a quick turn on R2. Fucking idiot. Anaid, nice. Tink. So yeah, just got everything is reversed, so just gotta flip them over all the way. Thank you. Next area battery. A generator is activated.
That you, Regina?
Yep.
Yeah. So, do we have power yet?
We're in the green, thanks to you.
Hell yeah.
I need you to come back here. There's something I have to talk to you about.
Uh-oh. Yep. So back to the control room we go. Ooh, a shirty. Oh, stop. Ooh, yeah. Make some super tranquilizer darts that last a long time. That are super powerful. Hey, Afterstorm, how you doing? Up we go again. Do 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 do. Yeah, I would love to see this get the Yeah, I would love this to get like the RE2 remake treatment. Like I think it's been so long since it's been a Dark Crisis game. Yep.
Flashed by pretty quick, but I'm sure I saw something. Rick, open the shutter to the underground area.
Bum 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 bum.
What is it?
It's a distress signal from one of our team members. It must be Cooper.
Yeah. Or it might be Tom. He infiltrated this facility posing as one of the researchers. Can you pinpoint the signal?
No, there isn't. I don't, that's what I'm saying.
To the east of the rear entrance we came in from.
Look, we'll deal with it later. Our first priority is the survivor in the underground. It could be the doc.
What are you talking about? He's asking for our help. We don't leave our own behind.
And what if it's a trap? Would you want one of us to come and rescue you?
Don't bother. I'm willing to take that risk.
Remember our mission. We're not here to babysit.
That's your way of operating, not mine. All right. You have your access to the underground, Gale. So get moving. You handle your things your way, I'll handle my things my way.
Dang.
Starting to get on my nerves. Regina, I'm heading out to investigate the underground.
Yeah. You have choices to make. Can they change the level of how the ending goes? Go for Rick, I guess. Just go. No. Yes. No, we'll keep it on. Are your friend waking up? He's got the dart. Run for it. Treat the dinosaurs like the zombies in the old Resident Evil games. Just run away from them. To the backyard. Shit. Slag bullet. More destructible than normal. The normal shotgun bullets. Fuck. Fuck. Ah. Oh. Fuck. They've eaten me. No. But it's okay. I have resuscitation medicine, which means I'm alive again. It's like nothing has happened. Nope. Look, I lost resuscitation. I gained it back. In we go. Large size elevator. Pterodactyls. Oh no. My gun. Yes. Yes. Let me go, you fucking asshole. It's so like the your status, you actually, is how you go through the door. So if you're injured, you go through the door injured.
Didn't have a chance.
My man's on a fucking Uzi.
Can you tell us what's going on here? Kirk's insane. His experiments have nothing to do with energy development. Tom! His wounds are pretty bad. We have to move him someplace safe immediately.
Man's all fucked up, dude. The L. Okay. Wing. Bitch is still flying around. Oh. Ow. Quick. Jesus. Alright, I will. Thank you for stopping by. Injured walking down. I need a med kit. Oh my fucking god. Get rid of that. Nope. Not that one. Trying to like remember how this stuff went. It's off. Basically, the solution is just you press them like kind of in the order they are on the screen. So it's red, green, and blue, red, green, blue. Sorry, no. This one was I think this one's blue. Blue, right? Okay, yeah, I didn't like the. That's why. So I had the combination right, but just had it in the wrong order. Oh no. I killed your fucking buddy. Back, I don't remember if you can actually just kill them normally, like with guns. I got the thing open.
This looks pretty bad. Listen, I'll take care of it.
I'll take care of it. Thanks for taking care of him, but I'm injured too. shit. Oh, wait. Control panel right here. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. So we have an elevator for that. Alright, elevator's on.
Finally, we have access to the elevator outside.
Good. Now we can head straight down to the underground.
So we have a weird tunnel shift here. Like, is that
so you saw the beast, right?
Yeah. Pteranodon, wasn't it?
I meant you saw that it was a real dinosaur.
Yeah.
It's unbelievable.
I'm the one who told you.
I tell you.
This is just like that movie.
Oh, yes. It is just like that one movie. Carrying out room. Crane. I have a crane key card.
We have to hurry. Tom's not going to last much longer.
I'll clear a path by moving these containers. You just keep an eye on Tom.
Get up there, come on. Ugh. Uh
Concentrate on the mission and leave the rest to me.
Right.
Oh, yeah. If Gil gives you any more of his bull, be sure to beat him down for me, okay?
Yeah, be sure to whip his ass for you, man. Jesus Christ. Yes. I haven't found any more health. Any more medkits.
Rick, watch out! Chew on this!
The fuck? Did I miss the fucking door I have to go to? Hey, copies. Get off me. The fuck off me. Get off me. Just call me walk in.
Rick.
He's dead.
It's not your fault.
Yeah. I'll be in the control room.
I mean, he had a big action scene. Oh. ID card. All injured. Yes. Thank you. I need some help. Yes. Yeah, two of them. Perfect. Thank you. Yes. Okay. There's that one area that was blocked off. Now we can get inside. Wing, yeah.
What? Oh, I don't see any signs of the dock here.
Nice, all the items we need are in this room all spin. All about the timing. All about timing. Did I find a key thing for N? Look, I found one. I don't think I found the other one. Just watch this raptor just fucking be an idiot. Watch this fucking dumb fucking dinosaur just bop his head over and over again. Wait a fucking minute. I'm thinking right now. I never went out the fucking front entrance. Boom, boom. Chucking bullets. Dead body, that's what I'm looking for. So take out all the A, B's, D, F, G, H's from this code thing. Everything that's left over is our code. So N, E, A, B, W, U, C, no. The newcomer. Hey, Lupin. How you doing? Yeah. Okay. Plug. Oh, dead body. The full map of the area. Wah, bah, bah, bah. Wah, bah, 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 bah. That's good to hear. Bop my head. Five, 8, 1, 0, 4. Okay. Yeah, we're dancing. I can go through that fucking elevator. Now, I didn't kill the dinosaur that was here. I was having to say he's not here anymore. Chill in the elevator, you know? Uh-oh. Raptor! Get the fuck off me! Get the fuck off me! Yes. Yes, please hurry. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What? Okay, from that file. Y'all, it was talking about the letters equal, the numbers equal letter. So going from the alphabet. So that's C, D, E, F, G, H. So no F, no C, no D, no E, no G, and no H. So L, A, O, nope, O. Laboratory, right? There we go. Sleeping dinosaur while I'm fucking solving puzzles right next to him. I'm out of here. Actually, dumb question. I don't like that if you want to just back out, it has to be triangle. Ooh. We haven't opened any of these boxes. We got some bullets. Oh, we got some bullets. Please. Actually, let me... some more some shotgun and some 40 Smith and Wesson bullets. Let's go. So we only get one poison dart and it's an insta kill for any enemy. The fact that these can't stack is weird. But hang on. Okay. I thought, like, manually do that. These big ass fucking terminals. Oh, I'm sorry, servers. Security manual. Excuse me. If 2 is in the keyword, you should delete all the letters from the second column of the code. Okay? No, I'm gonna leave it be. Key cards. It's the monitor, which is a little strange. Got a plug. Oh, it's a save room. Nice. Let's save the game. Oh, it's getting kind of late for me. Ugh. All right. It's getting late, at least for me, because I do have work in the morning. So I'm going to call it the end of the stream. I want to thank all of you for joining me tonight for today's late night, quote unquote, late night stream. I should just call it a night stream because that's mainly what it really is. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, please be sure to click on the follow button down below. I do stream every day. Not sure what we're going to do tomorrow. I might jump back to Resident Evil 4, might not. Might play something else. That's a little bit up in the air. You know, Tuesday is going to be Guardians of the Galaxy, though I did read it's going to share a global launch time, so the PC version, which is the version I bought, doesn't go live till noon. So, yay. And then the game's 150 gigabytes, so I have to download all that. Ugh. Can't just make it easy. Everyone else will be playing at midnight, but I have to wait till noon. Because I have my PC for some fuck reason. Anyway, please be sure to follow me on my social platforms so you'll be notified, so you can follow my little posts and whatever I do. Ooh. Twitter's a good place to follow me on. Also, my YouTube for my VODs. So stuff that's happened on Twitch that are expired, they're over there. Almost every stream I've ever done is over there. There's just some that are not, but that were deleted before I decided to even do the VOD channel. I do have a TikTok, but there's nothing on there yet. And I do have a small Discord, just trying to get everyone inside. And that's about it. So, whether it was morning, afternoon, evening, night, whether you're watching this live or you're watching this as a VOD on either Twitch or YouTube, I want to thank y'all so much for watching. I'll catch y'all next time. Goodbye. And we're not going to be raiding anyone today. Oh, and real quick, because I do have a day off. My day off is on Tuesday. If I do a stream tomorrow, it might be after at 4 o'clock, but we will go a little bit longer. You don't have to worry about we'll be doing a late night stream again for tomorrow. We should be good. All right. Take care, everybody.